Life is like a game. It has its ups and downs. The choices you make, the rules you break, shape and create the opportunities to grow and expand your life experiences. With the bounce of a ball, a moment in life can come full circle. It can mean the difference between winning and losing. How will that moment define you?
Doing this week? How was it different?
Yeah, huh? We weren't playing scared.
What do you guys think was working really well tonight?
We got more rotation, that's it. Our shots were going in compared to last week. Last week was horrible. Really bad.
Our D's a little sloppy. We're playing around too much, man. We got to just take care of business. Nah, our guys know how to play, man. We're old enough, man. We don't need to talk about any strategies. You know, guys just got to play and not fool around. These guys going to run, so we got to play D and get back, all right? We're going to get tired. We're going to sub out. We're going to try to get a good rotation. All right, defense first, all right? Defense on three. One, two, three.
Defense!
Justin, stop! No, go to the other side.
That's on the low, bro. You gotta keep down the DL. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, they call him Beard Man. Once I push it, I'll do like two games, after two games.
mismatch. She had someone smaller on her.
I'm trying to post them up, but then you guys gotta clear the side. You bring it down.
Hey, top leaking. Yo, man.
He's bringing the shoulders back all the time.
Hey, we're playing good D. Let's keep playing.
We're playing good. Playing well as a team. We're executing out there. We're playing good defense.
What do you think is the main point of you guys' offense right now? You guys are scoring.
Be an open man. Just hit the open man.
You know, some people took it upon themselves to play harder. And you know what I mean? Like, we only had a little bit of time left, so we try to give it all we got. All right. But we just ran out of time. Maybe like 5 more minutes, it would have been good.
I guess, like, lack of subs, and we got lazy whenever, like, we went on defense. And, like, I don't know how we pulled out the victory, because they started chipping away. But, you know, like, we're a resilient team, you know? And, like, I don't know, we just have that winning mentality.
Did you guys all know each other beforehand?
Yeah. I met this dude 24 because he broke my ankles, but then he was nice enough to pick me back up. Yeah, really nice guy.
You gotta talk to your brother over here.
I'm just gonna play hard. I'm just gonna try to grab all the boards.
Uh-huh.
I'm surrounded by shooters, so.
Alright, so 3-0, right? That's you guys.
3-0, 3-0.
So there's a lot of pressure.
We're doing it.
Into this next game. Are you guys worried about the team you guys playing up, or?
Next game, it should be good. Just gotta carry the momentum, you know? Right. Especially with this guy right here is our MVP. Defensive MVP right there, so.
I get that much muscle.
You plan to win? That's our game plan.
Yeah, everyone's game plan is to win, but how are you gonna win? That's the thing.
Well, man, give us something.
Ball movement. Don't be lazy on defense.
Right.
No ball hogging.
I went it out a little bit towards the end.
Guys freaking just gave up.
Out hustling. They only had 6 people. They had 1 person on the bench. We had a deep bench, so we were running from the first minute of the game, and that's how we play. We play hard, we hustle, and go for every loose ball.